What we do here is go back.
We are doing a seatbelt circuit. So, seatbelt circuit, right? You got your seatbelt. And you plug it in. Your buzzer doesn't go off. Next, you got your key. Well, you already got your seatbelt and you turn the key on. And buzzer still doesn't go on. Next is your door. If you got a seatbelt and a key, but your door is open, your buzzer's gonna go off. It's gonna make a loud noise, and you're probably not gonna like it. Let's see. If you just don't have any seatbelts on, buzzer's gonna go off. It's gonna go boom. Alright, that's it. Thanks for watching. Circuit Design Nation, 10 subscribers strong. Tune in for next week's video. Tomorrow's a double upload. And see you next week.